Okay, for this exercise, I'm going to start laying on your left side. Okay, you want everything to be here at 90 degrees. Your right leg's going to be crossed in front. Your left leg's going to reach back behind, and you want your left foot back on a wall behind you so you can give a little pressure into that foot. Okay, once you get here, you're going to take a big breath out. You want to crunch up on your left side, so create a little space underneath that left side. Okay, and you're going to drive your left foot back into the wall. As you do that, you should feel your left glute and your left hamstring engage. So you got your left abs, left glute, and left hamstring. That all needs to stay tight as you go through the exercise. Okay, once you're there, you're going to pressure your right knee out. Okay, the inside of your foot stays on the floor. Knee pressures out so you feel your right glute. So you have a lot of things engaging here. Left abs, left hamstrings and glute, right glute, everything should be tight. Once you get in that position, you're gonna maintain all that engagement and you're gonna lift your left knee up off the ground. And the trick here is as you lift, you can't lose that crunch on the left side. So keep the crunch, lift up, which should also fire up the inside of your left groin. You're gonna hold there and you're gonna breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Tighten everything up as you breathe out and get about 5 breaths there, after which reset and repeat.